In here, and this is going to be my first video where I actually talk to you guys. I'm just going to do a random pick, random mission, a little walkthrough, give you guys some hints and tips. Let's get this game started.
On winds and waters may cross, see mountains white and blue, but on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches, in and forest, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross another golden age, with preciousness free flowing, with halfling elves and dwarves engage, their wisdom on you bestowing.
You know what, let's go ahead and unlock these forge towers and go ahead and do this one. Get the artifact on the way here. Sometimes when they're in a small herd like that, they're easy to kill, but when they're coming after you in numbers, I recommend running. There is no way in hell you are going to beat them. And I totally forgot about that freaking artifact that I was going to go. Alright, Urgs hunt vicious beasts in the wilds of Mordor to prove their strength. If successful, the leader of the hunt will increase in power. And that is what we don't want to happen, because he's already strong as hell.
Surround the beasts and slay them, just as we practiced!
Of course he's got to have that poison.
Turn away from me so I can kill you!
Mormog.
Someone wasn't wearing their phone books. And now I'm gonna run, because I am not dealing with that. Since I'm going back in this general direction, I might as well just get started.
When you're on patrol around the hollow, make sure you look up, just in case.
Tars.
Into all this because it takes forever. Just like taking them, getting right back.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
Sorry about that. I'm dealing with work as well. Let's find this.
Tars.
I wonder if he's by himself. We're just giving a look.
What's that? Man, why?
You're a brave one if you think you can take me on.
Yeah, well, we'll get...
I've been waiting for this. Smash his bones!
Big, huge crowd.
Forfeit your mind!
Oh, that is freaking priceless. Pretty much, the guy that I just dominated gave me intel about a war chief And it turns out that one chief is going shitless of that captain. I'll take it.
Any luck hunting them escaped slaves? Nah. Hope the ghouls got every last stinking one of them.
It's a shrew.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of their spears punching through a head or two. The she-wolf needs to be gutted. She's far too persistent, and her army's growing too fast. We must be doing a good job.
Sorry about that again. Worst video. I'm not even doing really much talking. I don't know why I have this thing hooked up.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
A deadly hunter needs a deadly person! Careful! This one's ready for lunch!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grog hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Grog.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that.
From your perspective, dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh, wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days.
Those were fun times.
Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence.
This game doesn't really have like a set, like straight storyline like most games.
Dedication.
It's random. It's like a random take. You know.
I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats
you
alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy.
The way the missions are just interesting.
I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
It was like Assassin's Creed. Also, if anybody wants to see me do walkthroughs on Assassin's Creed Syndicate, let me know.
The Caragors are too quiet.
I do have that game as well.
I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military. I like it.
It's an axe.
It's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
You about to get lashed, boy. What did I tell you?
Just do as Torben said. Rule number one, never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Shoot the charging Graug in the head. Ah! Oh shit. Come on. Yes. How am I supposed to get more? Oh.
Let darkness fall.
That happened. Well, let's give it one more try.
The Nau has fallen. History repeats itself. Let's just do as Torvin said. Rule number one. Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. We must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Damn it. No. Yeah, I'm just gonna abandon that mission. Alright guys, I think we're gonna let you go. And hope you guys watch, like, share, do whatever. And I'll post another video soon.